missing out on something else. So kind of finding that balance for me is important and making sure we hit the games people are interested in. Obviously, they want metrics like numbers, how many people view it, how many ads are rolling in front of it. Those are important. It's a business. We need to look at that stuff. And quick looks are very, for us, a very efficient way to put a video very quickly. Something like a trip can take somebody out of the production loop for a week or two, right? That's maybe like 15 quick looks that person could have produced in that time. If you add up the number of views somebody gets on a video that took them a week versus the number of quick looks you, or views you get on 10 quick looks, you quickly see it like this, right? We're at a crossroads now where, you know, quick looks are very easy for us, but it's not a glamorous piece of content. We don't want to get locked into doing that stuff. That's why we're kind of trying to push our boundaries on resources. But they still provide a service, and people, we've moved away from video reviews because we've kind of heard from a lot of people that quick looks serve that purpose. So in short, the question is... Is it providing a useful service to the audience? And the long answer is we still have to look at views and kind of compare that against other content.
Are we making money? Did we have fun making it? And are we proud of the content? Those are the three big questions. Hopefully yes to all of them.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Awesome. Thank all you guys very much. It's been a lot of fun. I hope you learned stuff. We'll be next door. You can ask us more questions about things. Thank you, Vinny. Thank you, Bill and the sound guy. Thank you, all the enforcers. Beautiful people.
Thank you.
Happy facts.